it's so exciting. I'm so excited to be a part of such a beautiful film. I mean, the process was incredible. April and Sophia are just paving the way for women in the film industry. I'm so excited to be a part of it.
You ladies were down in New Zealand shooting together, and it seemed like you really formed your own little film.
Yeah, we did. I mean, everybody was incredibly dedicated to the craft and did an amazing job. We all had this unique experience together, and we're really excited to see, you know, how it came out. So, yeah.
If you were attacked on Christmas, what would be your weapon of choice?
Oh, maybe a really sharp candy cane.
Yeah, I don't know. That's the first thing that came to mind, or maybe Elf on the Shelf, something like that. I hear it's all the rage. So I'm like, ah!